Why did the weasel go pop, go pop, pop? Pop goes the weasel, why did the weasel go pop? Cause they upped the price of tuppenny rice to fourpence. How did the pop get into the weasel, weasel? Pop goes the weasel, how did the pop get in there? Well, the weasel caught his beagle in the tree.
Bobby Heenan character, I see. I bleached my hair because Rogers had blonde hair and so did Stevens. And I thought all heels had blonde hair. So I did that. I changed the whole dress of managers. I used to wear those Carolyn Hildegard's, those black shirts, the sequins and the pants.
Yeah.
Other managers started wearing that because you could wash them. They're made out of trunks.
Yeah.
You wash them every day and they don't wrinkle. You can't hurt them. You cannot hurt them. And I would, I did that. And I started wearing my wrestling boots to the ring instead of manager shoes. Because if I'm going to take bumps, I'm going to have good protection.
Yeah.
And a lot of them always said, well, you're not wrestling, why are you putting that on? And I told them, I would tell the people I interview, you wonder why I wear these? Because I know he's going to make a move at me.
Yeah.
That's why I'm the brain. I'm smarter. I get away from him.
Yeah.
But the Bobby Heenan character is the kind of a guy who will not... He's a manager of wrestlers. Uh-huh. He's a flim-flam man.
Uh-huh.
He's an artist. He's the kind of a guy that will... You'll invite him for the weekend. He'll stay a month. He'll go through your drawers while you're not home just to see if he can find anything on you to use later.
Yeah.
You know, he'll do that. You go out to dinner with him. Oh, I left my wallet in the other pocket. And my other pants. Sticky with dinner.
Yeah.
He's that kind of a guy. Yeah. And I used to say, I'd love to have this guy in the manager. Boy, could I make this guy some money? You know, always out, you invest in the guy's money. And I invested all of Lanza's money in his fertilizer for him. I thought it would go, but it didn't. So, they know I'm stocking everything away.
Yeah.
Just, that's the kind of a guy I am. You know, I tell him I got Rolls Royces and everything, but in Beverly Hills, I ride my bike to the mailbox, you know, and stuff like that. But that's the kind of a character Bobby Heenan is. He's the kind of a guy that's got the gold Rolex, but it's not a real Rolex, you know.
Yeah.
And he'll cheat and lie and do everything. He'll be everybody's friend, backstabbing, backhander, glad hander. Always smile to your face. If you make him mad, he'll tell you what he thinks of you, but he always had a way out.
Yeah.
He's a weasel.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the kind of a kid. He's kind of like a dangerous car salesman.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like a dangerous used car salesman.
Yeah.
I'll bet you dinner tomorrow night, because you can never bet money on me.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. I said, if you win, you can have the big fries.
Yeah.
We're not going to that place. I don't go to a place on a driving window. So he said, well, we went out to dinner last week, remember? And you stiffed me with the bill? I said, no, what I did is I had $500 left in my pocket, and I sent a money order to that orphanage in Guam where I'm taking care of those kids. And stuff. So I said, we'll mail you.
Yeah.
And that was the character.
Yeah.
Okay, he's a liar.
Yeah.
And it's easy. It's too easy to do. I told Vernon, I said, you beat Nick one more time, you get to keep him.